So this is a red bat that I only found because I was looking for acorns with Sheila to give to Jemima. And I saw a cicada killer wasp circling over what I thought was a dead leaf on the ground. And it was actually a little red bat. And my heart broke. And we got it in a towel and brought it home in a Tupperware. And now it's having a wasp larva for dinner, which is a lot better than being stung by a cicada killer.
It's not making much progress.
Maybe I should snip it in half.